science fiction for me is all about looking at the possible weather. It's an early warning system, looking at the ways things can go wrong. So that's where I started, just looking for the place where a society of network matter breaks. I went straight to, you know, where's the crime story there? Which on the face of it is probably more difficult than it needed to be, because a society of networked matter, particularly in big cities, would seem to make most forms of what you might define as physical crime more difficult, simply because of the panopticon aspect of a heavily networked society. So I started thinking, how do you commit a crime? Not how do you commit the perfect crime within society, but how do you commit a crime in the perfect surveillance society?